quickly see the format of profit and loss statement as per the Schedule 3, Part 2 of Companies Act 2013. First income, which includes revenue from operation and other income. इन दोनों को अगर हम total करें तो निकलता है total income. Next expenses, जिसको याद करने के लिए हम एक mnemonic word use कर सकते हैं, CPC EFDO. C stand for cost of material consumed. P stand for purchase of stock in trade. C stand for changes in inventory of finished goods and work in progress. E stand for employees benefit expenses. F stand for finance cost. CPC and D stands for depreciation and amortization expenses. And lastly, O stand for other expenses. Now on deducting total expenses from total income, you will get profit before exceptional and extraordinary item and tax. After deducting and after giving the effect of exceptional and extraordinary item, you will get profit before tax, but after extraordinary items and exceptional items. Then give effect of tax and you will get the profit after tax.